Well, here's an RV lifestyle tip. Consider purchasing and eating only organic apples. Unfortunately, conventional apples tend to land on the annual Dirty Dozen list of produce with a lot of pesticide residue. You know, your local farmers markets and apple orchards, well, they're a great place to support local farmers and also try some rare varieties that you may not find in the store.